virtue of obedience. Then, as now, raising an army in Mordor meant overwhelming the orcs with a display of power. That power was the One Ring.
The orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him.
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate. My father's blade.
My orcs have your children. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, Taldan of Gondor.
You understand
that the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
Seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man swine. The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them. What was that? Prepare to die! A futile attack! Where'd you go? Designs are unaltered. He has plans for your city, Manfilth, and plans indeed for you.
The lad.
Easily countered. Useless against me. Where'd you go?
Israel needs more time.
Should I dance for them?
Well, in a manner of speaking.
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion! I am still waiting!
Just know the minute you go down, half the crowd will be in here tearing your corpse to shreds. I'll try to snip the best bits off you as quick as I can.
Douche.
Behind! Here it comes!
Oi.
This is the best fighter the city can muster. They're in worse trouble than I thought. Face me in this arena, surrounded by your enemies. Why? To show them how well you fight? No. To show them how fast you die.
Narug.
Chop! I'll make you hate! Vader can't save the city. You know this.
This pitiful enemy, the Dark Lord promised mercy. Gaze now upon the Bright Lord. I make no such offer. Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message. I come for him!